God is the homie. You know, people are very straight out of the Bible. They love to judge people as, you know, a bi guy. I know God loves me, and I want everybody else to know that too. That positive message, it's gonna be in my music, and it might not necessarily be a gospel song. It might be a sexy pop song.
So you're ditching gospel and you're going full secular.
Yeah, I gotta do what I gotta do. I'm trying to reach these kids that I've been thrown away at the church. You know, those bi gay kids who are just like,
ooh, bi gay. Okay.
Yeah, who the church kind of is like, we're just not gonna talk about y'all. I'm gonna let them know God loves you still. He can bless you.
That's right. Come as you are, Uché. So, what are you gonna sing?
I'm gonna sing Ain't No Other Man, Christina Aguilera.
Let's go.
The star couldn't better be a part. Something about you caught my eye. Don't know what it is, boy, you got it. And I've been hooked ever since. So my mother, my brother, my sister, and the friends, all the other, that lover, or past and present tense. Cause I want everyone to know that you are mine and no one else. Yeah, listen. Let's go. Ain't no other, ain't no other, you are there when I'm a man. You're the only one who's ever best every time.
Yeah. All right. Yeah? That's cool. What do you do that in the mirror at home?
In the shower.
Honey, you'd be slipping.
In the shower, you make it work.
Listen, okay, now here's another exercise.
Okay.
Stand still and sing.
I catch my breath.
I know.
It's fine. All right.
Squats will get you.
God is able. God is able. God is able. And he, no, he won't fail.
There it is. Let's take a vote.
Okay.
I think you'd be really spicy to have spicy. In Hollywood. I'm a yes.
Okay.
I'm going to give you a vote of no.
Okay.
Based on, I don't know if the last song was actually closer to what your voice is going to be.
Okay.
So my vote would be no.
Okay.
This time around.
I started with that song because it's up-tempo.
To show your personality.
To show,
right.
Yeah. I don't know how many other people you had dropping it low, so I want to give you that first. Right. You know what I mean? So y'all can know that that's there.
Luke, what are you thinking?
Well, you can sing, but I'm a little scared about how much we may have to coach you through this thing.
I just have a really quick question. Who is someone that you aspired to have?
As an artist?
Yeah, a career like.
Prince.
And you could do like a combination. Prince.
Rick James. Bobby Brown, George Clinton, Bootsy Collins. That's like my vibe. They got that stank, they use their voices, and they're also legendary performers.
You know, now that you said that, I was trying to rack my brain. It's Bootsy, you've got it. I mean, you know, it's.
You wanna change your vote?
Yes, I do. I really do.
You do?
I know this may sound very strange. If you can pull off what you just said, you got a shot at this.
Yeah.
Okay, but you got to bring those guys.
That's a bet.
More of them, okay?
That's a bet.
All right, I'm a yes on you.
Okay.
Love it. Cool. I'm a yes. You're going to Hollywood.
Wow.
You're going to Hollywood.
Wow.
Hey.
Wow. Okay.
That's so crazy.
Now you got to bring it.
Yeah, man.
Bring it now.
Go celebrate.
God bless,
okay?
This way.
That way.
Lionel, look, I'm gonna show you Hollywood Week. I'm gonna look you straight in the face. I ain't playing. See, hashtag God is real. Bro, Lionel's no turned to a yes.
Yes.